And happening today, Vice President Kamala Harris will be in Georgia. The vice president will travel to Savannah as part of her nationwide tour to fight for reproductive freedoms. This is her third stop. VP Harris will highlight the Biden administration's concerns about Georgia's 6-week abortion ban.